We're about to exit the Shang Cave, and you have
wine.
Wine, casks of wine in the cave.
Where do you make wine?
Pretty dope. We're gonna
exit
the cave and visit a temple that's on the path. Pretty cool. We need to go bust into that wine. Once more emerging, this is our third cave now. Second cave, third cave, so many caves, the last few days, I don't even know. Can't even count to three. Pretty awesome. Steady cave taping. My dude's here. They got the right idea. You definitely need to not go uncovered if you have a hat, sunscreen, etc. Make that shit happen, bro. Bruh. Alright. See ya in a bit. Brief excursion from the boat. We stopped off to come to the temple. You can see the setting. Flies buzzing around my head. You can smell the incense on the air from the temple here. Bai Yin. Still working on my Vietnamese. Such a beautiful country, beautiful culture, beautiful sights. Offerings for the gods. Beautiful, beautiful. These incense coils, you find a lot. See them quite a bit. Smells good. I do love incense. And peppermints. Fruit, snacks, cookies, incense, cash money, paying tribute, giving thanks for my health and strength for climbing back to the boat. Time for ice cream, water break. Chocolate ice cream. And trying on souvenir water. Boom. That's where we are. Not a bad setting for some ice cream. Alright. Chocolate ice cream. Whoa, sorry. Here we go. Looks good to me. Ice cream time. Camera's geeking out. It happens. There we go. I'm about to grab your selfie stick and throw it in the water. So beautiful. Yay. More mountains, more green, more caves. There we go. Grabbing that selfie stick in a minute. What'd she say?
the sound?
Duck fart. Tour continues, strong on. Skull Island. Time for another rest. There's very few tourists here. There's about 100 boats today, maybe. Our guide told us at one point in the high season you'll have 2,000 to 3,000 boats just filled with tourists. So it's June, which is the low season because it's so warm. Understand why they would make a film here. 360 surrounding. It's pretty stout. Fine. King Kong.
Mênh mông bao la
trên
này, nhìn cái cá như này hiếm đấy.
Nếu mình bắt trộm
mà
con
thế nào? Ừ, bắt trộm thì cháu làm cách gì cháu bắt được.
Nếu mình làm cái nào mình bắt trộm mà con thế nào?
Bây giờ cháu chỉ được đi đò thế này thôi mà cô chỉ đi.